New on Sunrise, several homes had to be evacuated overnight after a natural gas leak. This happened near I-70 in Mount Comfort Road, just north of the Indianapolis Regional Airport there in Hancock County. Vectren tells us that a natural gas pipe that's supposed to vent gas, then close off, wasn't closing itself off. Crews from Vectren were out there at the scene about an hour ago to fix the problem. The families who were evacuated should be about ready to head home.